What if you had it all? Nobody to call.
Happy birthday to Cloudiness. Happy birthday to...
Look at her, she's just always...
Oh, look at me! Oh my god! Oh, over here! My anus!
Estamos aquí trabajando en el jardín de Bonga House, pura vida.
Nada más.
Y ahí.
So yeah, it was actually Honey Girl's birthday on the 12th, and she's kind of shy, a little quiet, but she actually loves to sing. Like, check it out. She's like shy about it, but...
Look at me, I will never pass for a perfect bride or a perfect daughter. Can it be I'm not meant to play this part? Now I see that if I were truly to be myself, I would break my family's heart. Staring at the edge of the water as long as I can remember, never really knowing why.
She actually likes to sing. If she were here right now, she would say, "It calls me.
It calls me, and no one knows far it goes."
So yeah, we surprise her with one of those like basic bitch, like 25 moves, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Like this, like they put on like, like, 25 bitches.
Happy birthday to you. Wish you a happy birthday. Wish you health and wealth. Wish you a happy new year.
So then you have to give her like, you know, the birthday gift, right? So we went over to Delohana Bikinis to look for bikinis, and like literally, I have no patience. Like no patience at all.
Ooh.
It's literally just like a bunch of people with blenders, like in the middle of the forest. They just come out and start blending pina coladas and sell them to you and give you refills. I mean, it's pretty nice. I mean, we went snorkeling. Trying to eat each other, and like the octopus survives. It was just look at this. Known by a sparrow. It's like this little hidden wave. It's actually like a left off this rock. So like Lucas went out there and he was actually the first one to ever surf this wave. And we just like hiked through the jungle and made it down there.
All I care about is money in the city that I'm from. I'm singing till I feel it. I'ma go until it's done. I don't need to say what's up. My excuse is that I'm young. And I'm only getting older. Somebody should have told that I'm on one.
Actually going, look at him. He's actually gonna paddle out.
Love. let go for nothing. It's right here. That's his stick, isn't it?
Really, like, impossible to surf there. It's like super fat and like slightly pregnant. So we might go back there at low tide and try it again. Quick announcement, you guys. A lot of you have been asking for like a quick like tutorial on like surfing and like what to do, what not to do, especially for beginners. It's especially about how not to be a kook. But yeah, stay tuned for that.
Do a little dance, do a little dance.
So yeah, then I took her out to like this fancy restaurant because she wanted like some fancy dinner or whatever. So we went over to like the Westin.
You feeling 25? Or not yet? Maybe later. What about Brave? How you feeling, buddy? Fine. What about you, Francesca? How we feeling? Ooh. How about you, Malenis? Alrighty. And Oakley, how you feeling?
Oh, he's feeling it.
Oh, he's feeling it for sure. Woo! 25 years. Cheers. Yeah. Oh, bam.
Cumpleaños a Claudia. Cumpleaños feliz.
Honestly, like, barefoot's way better.
Remember to follow Splash_Life16 for more juice. And be sure to come find me here at the Bonga House, where I'm usually just sitting around editing videos, out surfing, or here at the Barefoot restaurant eating some coconut bowls.
Come to the Bonga House.
Costa it's Rica. Lit.
Me and Tamarindo, it's lit.
Checking out this vlog, be sure to subscribe right over there. We do vlogs every Fridays, and yeah, we'll see you on the next vlog.
What if you had it all, nobody to call? Maybe then you know me. Cause I had everything, no one's listening, and that's just fun.